a couple blunts, but I know a lot of crips.